Catfish bait. Crickets.
Y'all stand back now. We have no clue what's about to happen. But if I know me, I'll turn this car around. I won't get halfway through town, and I'll be sorry.
Some catfish bait.
I'll tell you what, there is an app for everything.
It seems that way. Always a new one coming out.
Unbelievable. It doesn't matter what it is, there's probably an app for it. There's not.
Sorry. Definitely big enough. Though he's a big stumpflocker.
I'm coming up with it. There's an app out now. It's called the Ugly Meter.
Says Marina, with the largest package of amenities of any dry stack marina. Work racks, picnic and grill area, secured dry stack with wet slips, modern restrooms and showers, a ship store, and a captain's lounge with Wi-Fi capabilities. Jet with the best. Rivers Edge Marina on the Ashley at 526. It's where your boat's in the water with an hour's notice. Gas is at cost, and dry stack storage starts at $180 a month.
Rim Time Custom Wheels at 6181 Rivers Avenue is offering great deals.
Hi.
It's the Big Bang Theory, every weeknight.
Yeah. Goodness, what a bro. What you call a titty bro? You gotta hold him against your titty to get him off the hook. Lost it. Here.
Chicken925.com. You know you want to be in the cool kids club. The all-new Chicken 925.
Of our staff here at Kicker 925 and Apex Broadcasting were involved in a automobile accident. All the people, all the love, and all the support that has been poured out for Avery.
One of the things that I love that her parents said is in one of the interviews is that, you know, she has plenty of time once she's gone to grieve and to cry and to be upset. But right now, she's living, and they want to make sure that they take every second of, you know, a short amount of time, a long amount of time, it doesn't matter, it's your child. Mm-hmm. But think about the fact that as time goes.
It's her limousine and her favorite dress is her favorite booties. She loves me tender when the going gets tough. Sometimes we find just a weak bad night, Lord, I need that little woman like the promptly.
Kicking 92.5, 7:43, 17 minutes until 8 o'clock on Tuesday morning.
Here's Lee Bryce, Woman Like You on Kicking 92.5.
Last night, you're there, 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 you're